The forecast is that tonight's game will be close. Kingston have the experience all right. This was their second cup final win in a row last season. But tonight's opponents, Portsmouth, are young and hungry. Kingston, though, are determined to remain a force to prove themselves in Europe. They were hugely disappointed going out to the Belgian side Racing Milanese in this year's European Cup. A win tonight at the Albert Hall is their passport for next season. They've a familiar playing lineup, but have a new coach.
This year, we've blown our European opportunity, but you know, right now we have to take care of what's going on in England. But I think, you know, we have a team that could do pretty well in Europe, and you want to reach your goal, and I think our goal is to be successful in Europe.
They left their Tolworth headquarters at lunchtime for a secret London hideaway in readiness for tonight, with clear determination in their minds.
Our team is basically the same team 3 years, and Portsmouth, you know, still hasn't been together that long, although they're a very talented team, maybe more talented than us. But just maybe that us being together and playing together a little bit more as a team hopefully will carry us through tonight.
There's a lot of glamour, of course, because tonight is live on television. But in your terms, the reality is you're back at hard at work tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock.
That's true. Basketball never stops for me. When I'm not playing, I coach in the borough of Kingston and the surrounding areas. And it just so happens that I do have a clinic at 8 o'clock in the morning.
What about if you're celebrating a marvellous win?
Well, I've still got to get up and get on with my job.